The Vancouver Canucks have signed Bo Horvat and Hunter Shinkaruk to entry-level contracts. Both were first-round picks in July. To the Vancouver Canucks, going 9th and 24th, respectively. Alexei Ponikarovsky signed a two-year deal with SKA St. Petersburg of the KHL, where he'll be reunited with former teammate Ilya Kovalchuk. Ponikarovsky spent last year with the Devils and Jets, where he combined for 9 points, and the Red Wings have re-signed Joakim Andersson to a two-year contract. Terms not released. He had 3 goals and 5 helpers with the Red Wings last season. Getting back to the Vancouver Canucks and their signees today, Hunter Shinkaruk, best case scenario, had a bit of a dip last year from the year before in the Western Hockey League. Best case scenario for Canuck fans, what can he be in your mind?
He could be a top six forward, and in talking to a couple scouts today, that's exactly what was reiterated. This kid is a highly skilled player, great one-on-one, not a big guy, but more of a power play specialist, can beat guys, like I say, one-on-one, head-to-head. As he gets stronger, he's going to be able to challenge guys and go at them with more physicality, and that's what's going to help his pro game right now. But he's a couple years away from anything.
He is a couple years away, but I think Team Canada really likes the fact that in his biggest game at the U18s in the bronze medal game in 2012 in the Czech Republic, in a 5-4 Canada overtime win, Shikarek scored 3 goals, including the game winner. And right now, he's got to live in the moment, and if he is in Team Canada's junior camp, that's what everybody is remembering. But I agree with you. I think he's got a very bright NHL future.